Hello guys, how are you today? Kidal Delonix here from VR Tour 360. And right now, today, I am paying a visit to the Vajdahunyad Castle in Budapest. You know, now we are in the middle of the coronavirus pandemic because the borders of Hungary are closed. Here is almost nobody. The people you can see around us are mostly Hungarians who come here, you know, to relax, to spend a nice, pleasant day. Because there is not much left to do in the city because everything is closed. Okay guys, so now back to the drawing board. You know, I'm now in the Vajdahunyad Castle and I want to say a few words about this. It's a landmark element of Budapest, located in the end of the Andrássy Avenue in the city park, and this castle represents a miniature of the Hunyadi Castle, which is in Romania, in the Hunedoara county. This castle was built on the occasion of the millennium celebrations in 1896. It was built in wood and cardboard, but later, between 1904 and 1908, it was reinforced in brick and steel. The place is very beautiful. The buildings feature different types of styles, such as Romanesque, Baroque, Gothic, Neo-Gothic, and Renaissance. So it's a mixture of architectural styles. Around here are several cultural facilities, such as the Museum of Fine Arts, the Palace of Arts, several embassies, such as the Serbian embassy, Russian embassies, and so on and so forth, and also the zoo. Also, I was very pleased today to meet a man with a violin who enchanted my soul, my emotions, and I will feature him in my video because I promised to him I was going to promote him on my YouTube channel, and I hope you'll also like, because his music was so so touchy. So I think for the moment that's all. Let's go together and let's explore the place.
Kéjenek egy magyar névadó, ez a svéd fölveszi videóra. Jöjjön, és már közelebb.